Molly started off a beautiful baby. Weed smoke out of last night's pussy, the murder that she wrote. Cold sweating from a nightmare, mind on the sea note. You leave the door with intentions of fulfilling your visions. Constantly sidetracked, think about who's your man or who isn't. Maybe it's necessary. Maybe you're overreacting. Maybe your actual downfall is that hole that you're clapping. Maybe your pillow conversations been controlling their actions. Maybe your homie overheard and never told you what happened. You look behind you when you turn the corner, cause death is promised. You done seen some niggas go before you. The threats are honest. And with that lingering in the back of your head, you know it's possible that you won't make it back in your bed. The confusion, the jealousy, and dishonor are spinning. But the none of the worst than when that gun out is in. You my nigga to the end. Fuck a bill, fuck a bitch, fuck a Benz. Let's toast till we die. Roll up the weed and blow the smoke in the sky. Da da da. And you my nigga till we go. One in a few, I would take a bullet for. Let's toast till we die. Roll up the weed and blow the smoke in the sky. Da da da. The smell of marijuana reeks off me. I raise hell for I speak softly. Caught in the mix. Put at least 100 grand on one hand. Bought him a six. Acknowledge the weaknesses that his man taught him to fix. We ain't never left the hood, so we camcorded the trips. I done watched a nigga go from BET to the Brits. Shit. A slanted eyes with the chocolate tie gave me. I'm a bachelor. Nigga, you ain't knock a mod, lady. A lot of these niggas been jocking mine lately, and I hope you catch the long nap. Rock a bye, baby. We two brothers pushed out of different mamas, hosting up the conflict and put the shit behind us. The baby boy.